New figures out this morning show hiring has slowed down considerably. Employers added just 88,000 jobs in March. The unemployment rate dipped to 7.6%, but the number only shrank because more people stopped looking for work. Jobs grew at about half the pace of the last 6 months. Fears over government spending cuts may have led to the slowdown.